Nick, I'm up at the studio, January 12th. Got a little story to tell. Just found out this is January 12th, 2006. I'm going to be a grandpa again. My daughter came out, had a little talk with me. She recently moved out of the house. We talk about a lot of things down there. Tell her how I first met her mom. My wife was, I think, 16 when I first met her. I was riding a motorcycle, in fact. Holding this driveway, kids was down there partying. Pretty little thing coming out of the crowd. I had a smile on her face. See me pull up on that there motorcycle. And that little smirky smile on her face like was, ooh, you look ornery. Her again in the eye, and that little smirky smile was like, hey pal. Like, hey Nick on the motorcycle. I got spark here. I looked at her again, she still had that smirky smile. I said, oh, I ain't never been challenged by no woman. No woman with that horny little smile says I got a spark here. Old Nick gonna light your fire. And sure enough, I said, you wanna go for a ride? Little Pammy Sue tried to get on, and I said, oh, wait a minute, little girl. Got to put a bottle of wine here and one in each hand. I can't drive and hold both of these. I pulled in with them. I'm not gonna lose them. And sure enough, that girl had spark. Grabbed a bottle of wine in each one of them hands. She got on the back of that motorcycle I had there. In each hand now, 16. I don't think none of our parents would have been proud of that scene. By the way, Pam, you still got that little smirky smile on your face every time you look at me. Like, I still got some flint left here. I can throw some sparks. Saying I'm going to be a grandpa again. But it just brought back a lot of memories. And my daughter, she's almost 19. she's not married. Hope I live long enough to see this grandchild come in and tell him a story about old grandpa went up the studio and recorded a song reminiscing about how it was when met a woman that changed all my life around. I don't think you can look, pick somebody out in life to have as bright a spark as that little 16-year-old did me that time. Related to Grant, USS Grant. I know there had to be some presidential blood in there somewhere. But she's got a spark that only a Zippo lighter can take. Not none of these cheap crickets. You know what I'm talking about, Pooh. Cricket? Let's keep out our secret. By the way, I made a promise to my youngest daughter there. If any of my songs ever made me $1 million, I was going to buy a brand new car for that grandchild, whether it's a girl or a boy. And they're to get it. If I'm not alive, my family's to get a brand new car. And she wants a Lamborghini, I think. We're going to give it the plain Jane Lamborghini. We're not going to give it none of this decked out stuff. Even though it's my grandchild, they'll have to deck it out on their own time. You will get a job. What kind of noise does a cricket make? How do they make that noise? I believe they rub their legs together.